What's up, everybody? Dragonan here. Welcome back to No Man's Skies. And I have a surprise for you guys. We got a new ship, and of course, we're doing creative mode. And I also made this badass place with my kind of colors. So it's those two places we have to go. That one and that one. Oops, didn't mean to shoot it. I think the transmission tower is the one that has a big signal to help you find places. Okay, what the actual hell? And this planet is extremely a sentinel planet, meaning they don't care if you don't attack anything. Wait, what? Windows open automatically? What the f- What the fuck? You are adorable. Is that a baby? Yeah. Hey, get over here, baby. I think I'm gonna call you Bane. You are extremely adorable. Have you found something? What did you find? Pie. Thanks, bud. Oh, I thought he found something else. So I was like, what the hell? You can find that stuff fast. Let's. Oh, crap. Oh, this place isn't abandoned. Well, that's good. Cozy. Sweet. Shield that maximum. Is there anything else? Next, the ruins. Let me out. I wish I could make one of these, so when I'm at my base, I know the ship is. Yeah, I put up at the back. What up? Ha! One species left. Found me plutonium? Oh, I wish I could take you, little buddy. But of course, this game won't let you have it. Hey, leave me alone. I'm not attacking you. These are very interesting places.
Toxic protection. Stabilizing.
God, I hate toxic planets. They're annoying. Lasers are you. Hang on a so bright. That's all. God, that was so bright. Wait. but you are lit. You try to attack me, jackass. Toxic plants to try to kill you for no reason. Let's go to the ruins and learn a few new languages. Looks good. Yep. This looks like a goddamn. It almost looks like part of a castle. Oh, I wish I could make a base here. It's cool. But of course, this game does not allow you to do all that stuff for you. Big ol' ball. Are we gonna go on treasure planets? No, don't go. Don't go. Stay. Go back up there. Be a good nerd. You're a jackass! A warm light speaks from the ruins, bathing me in thoughts are not on your own, except knowledge. Sweet. A plant? I have that plant. Where the hell did you come from? So that guy is probably this thing. They probably worship that big old ball. Come on. Up onto your stand. Are there any more? Huh? This plan without toxic, it looks really nice. It has awesome features. Looking for one planet, I found a bunch of dinosaurs. Very big creatures. Huh? What's that? Hey! Aren't you a driver? Hey! Hey, don't slap me! I'll be nice! That big old guy. Let's get near him so you guys can see how big he is. And you are elderly. Hello. You ever try to see a dinosaur? Feed you? Can I feed you? No, I can't. God damn it. I'm missing just one species of one creature on this planet. Did this disappear? Look at you. You shall die, mate. This survives 0 point. Sell inventories.
Units received. Units received.
Sell the rest of the stuff and be on our way.
Units received. Units received. Units received. Units received.
Now let's go to our ship. What the hell is that there? Be on our way. Can't get what you want. Oh, it's right there. Phew. Click for you. I got a banana. Film sack.
Inventory full.
What? That looks like an alien egg hatched. Wait. So that plant has a bunch of those things. What the hell is wrong? Need to find someone to do with my weapons. Hello, Professor. Thank you. What? Hope is there for him. That was a bit rude to cut off. What do you want now? Oh my god. Of course. Alright, I have to end the video here. Because I have to be leaving in a few minutes. And I need to get ready. Well, this is pretty good. We saw a few creatures you met. Get to see a big creature with me. That's awesome. If you like this video, hit that like button with a Dragon King bomb, and I'll see you in the next video. Farewell.